Hey, welcome back to another video of how to use basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to download Alexa app on your PC. First of all, make sure that you are connected to your internet. After that, open up your preferred web browser. Now, at the address bar, type in uptodown.com and click on enter. At the top right corner of your screen, you can see a search icon. Click on it and a search bar will appear. Now, type Alexa here. After typing, click on enter. Now, you will see Amazon Alexa app. Click on it. After that, at the URL bar, you can see Android written here. Select it and delete it. Now, type Windows in here. And click on enter. After that, click on get the latest version button. Now, click on discharge button here. After that, your download will be started. After the download is completed, click on the setup file. Now, click on install button here. After the installation is completed, you can use Alexa application on your PC. So, that is how you can download Alexa app on PC. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and comment down if you have any queries.